The University of Scranton's president has died. According to a letter from Chairman of the Board of Trustees, Reverend Scott Pilars passed away from complications related to ALS. Pilars was the university's 24th and 27th president. The university's provost and senior vice president for academic affairs will serve as acting president until June, when Joseph Marina begins his term. A public viewing is being planned and a funeral mass will be available for online viewing. Pilars was 61 years old.